Here comes Buscale, former Husbandus champion himself. Held it for quite some time, defended it at the first Dragon Ball against Bohan in a ladders match after then won after flinging Bohan through a ladder. And then just a short time after that, lost it to Bonaparte and proceeded to lose in defense against an attempt to take it to Bonaparte very shortly after that. Hey, Tabris. Welcome. Hope you enjoyed the show. We're a little more than halfway through it. Look at this G1 SkyMax full of created Elder Scrolls characters. Duking it out. He'll get used to you. Hoops for half that midnight fate. The merry make was in full swing. To sweep themselves for a cheerful dance. When Skeleton in the bottle did his dance. Bones taking a little jig into the ring. Never intimidated by anybody, but I guess it's because he's a skeleton. And he usually absolutely splatters his opponents. No, this is not an emulator. This is being streamed from a 360. Locking up there, Buscale with the power advantage. Half Nelson suplex, flings him back, opens him with a barrage of fists into the corner. Buscale taking no prisoners here until he gets reversed. Divorce court. At least I think that's what that's called. New Legacy hasn't lied to me before. If this was running on an emulator, it would look much, much more dated. I just noticed, there's a typo on the ring apron. The middle attention is attention. Attention-tion. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, the big lizard versus the big skeleton. Puffscale just throwing him away like a sack of garbage. Trying to open up on him again with those fists. Buscale with a complete offensive here. If I remember correctly, he is... See how quickly I forget. Buscale is undefeated in Block A. He is actually the only person that's undefeated in Block A. So he's got a real strong streak going here. Shoulder charge takes him down. Nelson starts raining down punches in the skull. Fist probably strong enough that can crack it. Dude's got some crazy arm strength since he probably lifts and carries around his waifus all day. So, brain strength, not so much. Well, I imagine he does practice his moves on his ladies. They're certainly big enough to absorb the blows. Hard over to the corner. Gets him up on his shoulders. Almost looked like he was going for the F5 there. Backbreaker. He just did the thing that Sir Knight does. I can't tell whether that's respect or disrespect. Bones finally getting a move off. Himself, but only that, he wasn't able to pull off any more offense. Knee in the back, single leg camel clutch applied. Bones not reaching for the rope, I guess, because he thinks he can handle it. Yeah, Buscale can be a monster at times. Suplex there against the ropes, knocks him down, pulls him under the ropes, guillotines him! Throat first against the bottom rope. Maybe that lack of air there will cause Buff to slip up some. Doesn't seem to have affected him that much. Trying to go for that camel clutch again. Nope. Shoved down by a shoulder charge of the skeleton zone. Hello, Luna. Welcome. We're in the midst of a match between a big lizard man and a big skeleton man. Calcium powers at his command, but calcium powers don't seem to be doing much for old bones here. Trying to get him up for a running power slam, just knocked back down with inverted DDT. Bones is... I don't think he's a lord of anything in particular. He's definitely a jack of all trades. He's been seen in countless different outfits. Got the arms getting a wrench back there, though I doubt that's going to do much. Unless he plans on pulling both of his arms out of their, non-existent sockets. Bones coming back in the late game, it looks like. Well known to do that ever since he decided to just step over the ropes in one of his tag matches and just stiff the poor guy after choke bombing him. No, there hasn't been a single pin attempt yet. They're just trying to wear each other down. Oh no! He's got him in the corner. Going for the spear. There's the charge! Got him! That may be enough to put Bones out right there. Oh, no! I like how it freezes just on those. Belly to belly, launching him across the ring. Buff's thinking he's got it all under control now. Clearly not. He gets backdrop there. Bones still got some fight left in him. Buffscale with his no-nonsense style just slamming him down. 2.9. Yeah, screwed it up. Repeat the spot. Well, Buff goes a wild and crazy kid. I'm sure he figured out how to get the spears. Got him in the corner, just staring at him. Didn't do much as he gets belly to belly back into the corner. Oh, he caught him! Got him around the neck! Shit out choke bomb! Who knows, that might be it for Buska. That move is taking out people at complete strength. Nope. Not quite, but he's certainly trying his best to get him with that shoulder breaker. He's got that creepy skeleton touch applied. Trying to get him for the shoulder breaker again. Not quite. Come on, Buffy, please do the F5, please. We're gonna end the match anyway, do that. Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Oh, okay. So he's not tapping to a full Nelson. Good. I was about to have a fit. He broke out of the master lock. No! Oh! Oh! We are saved. No, Buskill! Buskill, you know I... I hate both of you so much. I asked you to end it with the F5 and you hit it with a full Nelson. I'll beat you up. Ah, whatever. Buskill remains undefeated in Block A. It's rigged against me, and I'm the one running it. Yeah, he was really trying to get him with those rest holds. Even votes, too. Ugh. Oh, grumpy. Yeah, he almost lost. Let's go pull him through in the clutch.